Why Vin Diesel appeared in Tokyo Drift for free?
You know this ain't no 10-second race.
I got nothing but time.
So Vin Diesel was supposed to star in an earlier version of Tokyo Drift, but then they moved the setting to a high school, so he was no longer age appropriate. He only agreed to make a quick cameo at the end of the movie for free in exchange for the theatrical rights to Riddick. Pretty good trade, I'd have to say.